All right. We have your stool. Okay. I have your setup there. Thing, and we can go shoot. Or I should say, I can get my lighting, and then we can start shooting. Woo! This is my DJ playlist, by the way.
Yeah, it's good.
Nothing recorded, just songs.
Yeah, I love that the music's playing. Music is like my therapy, so every time there's music playing, it just makes me feel better.
Well, that's the good thing, because I tell models that enjoy the music when we do the shoot, like,
yeah,
care less about
like
me.
Helps people loosen up, you know?
Usually I have a blasting. To the point where they can't hear me. I'm like, what you mean you can't hear me? I saw perfectly clear.
Right, right. That person that's in my car, like, you have to yell over my music. Like, eventually, like, if I'm trying to get driving directions, I might turn it down, you know? I'm like, okay, I feel
me. Yeah,
see? Let me listen now.
Okay, we're getting right. This silhouette shot first. Well, not first, but. Or maybe, I don't know. Let's see how the shot looks without silhouette and then go from silhouette after. You're not even on, sir. Oh, and I'm video mode. I was like, why is this shuttering? I got scared. I was like, the jitters on my camera. That's crazy. Yeah, bring that down. I'll bring it down 200. Okay. No, of course, you can't find her. No. Oh, forgot I had it on the timer. It's gonna go off. Watch your eyes.
Yeah.
Watch your eyes. Never mind. You got it. Get you used to it. Okay, that's perfect. Because the last couple times I did that, they were like, oh my god, my eyes. I'm like, I should have warned you.
Well, I guess if you have from like sunlight and things like that, by the way, if you have more melanin in your eyes, like blue eyes and things like that, if you ever notice if you're out with somebody with blue eyes and they're out in the sun.
You like conspiracies?
Okay.
You like conspiracies?
Yeah, I mean, yeah, don't get me started.
Oh, hey, don't be real. I like conspiracies too, but it's just funny that you said that. I'm like, she likes conspiracies.
Yeah.
Too weird.
I'm just a weirdo. You know. I mean, you know.
Listen, there's nothing. I. What you mean?
I know, but you just met me today, so that was dumb. You know what I mean? Like, you don't know.
Well,
just met me today.
I have a global. A global. Weird, but.
Yeah,
yeah,
weird.
Weird,
so.
So
I
can
try to act like you're not. Like, weird.
My only question to you, because the fact that I didn't know if you. Like, just look at you self weird because of whatever reason. I'm like, unless you tell me, I don't know, like, you slime spirit crystals because you want the connection to be. I'm like, all right, you know what? I'm gonna leave you outside and we can just slime and crystals. Crystals is fine. I don't.
Yeah, I hear you. Yeah.
Yeah. Whatever you're going. All right, let's try this. Oh, I do like it though. Out the first flick. How you feel?
Oh, wow.
She's just stuck on the
yeah. I look like
lighting.
Yeah. Yeah, and if you can't really see my eyes, I don't care.
Oh, so the eyes is gonna be because of the eyelash.
Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna have to tilt my head up a little bit more.
Yes.
Yeah.
Or I can get rid of this grid, because that also gives more like the shadows on your
Let's
face.
Let's try another, because I almost like it. It's just, I don't really care in front of my face. I like, I look like Muslim Rasta.
You say you look like what?
I look like Muslim Rasta, but I see my face is real serious. Discrimination.
Have you heard?
Happy.
So you want bad bitch or you want happy?
I want bad bitch.
All right, so. I promise you, I ain't do this. All right, let's keep going. Stop fucking around. Be here forever. Could fake the horn look. Okay, you're leaned in, and because of that, I have to back this up. Which means I might have to brighten it up a little.
I promise you I'm not like sick and dying. I have asthma and I'm recovering from a...
That's a lot. I just heard a lot.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm not sick, but I got these things on my list. I mean, I got asthma too, but whatever, like, you know. And that's completely not the way the rest of the body doesn't care. The difficulties,
and
man.
I love that you have a mirror.
See, can you see?
Yeah,
okay, cool.
That's great.
Can I realize to see my... Alright. The benefits of a studio. That's a lot better. I thought I had to brighten it.
I feel like I probably would have liked it better. Because I think the lighting probably
is... You know, I should have asked you if you want a baby oil. Right. Do you want baby oil to make your skin shinier?
Yeah.
So, I give people, there's two options, because the shots I've done recently, all the baby oil, which has the, you know, little effects. However, there's actually two options to this situation. Nobody has want to, like, extra shiny, like, you have, like, glass skin, you would use this. But if you just want a little shine, you would use this.
Yeah.
So, which one you think you prefer for your shoot?
The baby oil.
Okay. She's like, unless I'm like doing a bikini shoot, I don't want to glass tone.
I can't put it on my face though, because
that's fine. That's fine. I didn't know Lumos Fest was today. I thought it was like next week. Kind of disappointing, cause I'll be in the city, but. I'm gonna say, you don't seem like a girl to wear lashes like that. So, I was surprised. I'm like, eh.
Yeah. For my birthday.
Birthday shots. I might have a request. I don't know yet. Next 40-ish minutes. Might have a request. Yamaha. Yahama? Yeah. Yeah, I mean, I knew I was saying one part wrong. Mia. Yama. Me. It's not ma. I'm going to get it. Don't worry. Before the shoot's over, I'm going to definitely appreciate it. Because I'm going to need to call you out when I need to do a music video. Be like, yo! That's gonna need to be like, everybody turn their heads. I'm like, nah, not y'all. Yeah, Mia.
My name is
Yo. Yeah, Mia. Got it. All right. Got you the Missy Elliott vibes right now.
Y'all boogies kind of what people call me
nowadays.
Y'all boogies?
Yeah, boogies.
Boogie.
Boogies. Oh, sorry.
Name, so just
I don't know where it came from, but it's fine. Let's get the shots going because we're gonna be here forever. Oh, by the way, did you need guidance? I forgot about that. Like modeling poses as well?
Yeah, tell me what
okay.
I'll do it.
So, right. Bitch vibes. But you don't want, I mean, even this office, that's scream nasty
you
to
know,
me.
My squatting, that's one of my signature squatting. That's all I got right now.
Because that light, I just realized I'm not, excuse me, doing much right now. No, you're fine, you don't gotta get up. It's like it's not doing anything, so I'm like, there's no point. Instead, I'm gonna give you a little accent of the red. You can sit back. So like I tell models during their shoots, seriously, oh, you are, fuck. You gotta be caught. Is obviously one, enjoy the music. Two is, if you're worried about posture of yourself, easiest way to do it, instead of thinking about chin up, stomach in, and so on and so forth, to stand or standing up. Poses, do not be dramatic. I'm moving to show you in a second. But when I give you a pose, take your time, because I have to go between headshot, full body, different angles. So it's not like you have to come up with something like immediate as soon as the thing goes off. And I'm hoping that what I'm about to get works. Actually, this should be closer to you because this flash is strong. Ooh. Yeah, please don't look into the light because it will blind you. A little accent on your side of your face. Probably should be better on that side, but yeah. We'll see how this operates. Where was I at? Oh yeah, dramatic poses. So obviously if you're sitting, and you're gonna say your first pose is this. Like that's dramatic. Like you can literally go from here, here, yeah. Here. Lean in, literally a arm drop is a pose. A head turn is a pose. A head tilt is a pose. Take your time. I will still guide you. I will be like, okay, try this and try that. But outside of that, if I end up not saying nothing, you're thinking about, okay, what pose is next?
Yeah.
Take your time, because I am still just figuring out the angles and positions. What other things have I told? That's about it. Actually, yeah, just enjoy yourself. Have fun. I'm here for like the next 30 minutes.
All right.
Okay, let's try this full body. I see what you're going for. It's just in heels.
Should I back up?
Nah, you're fine. It's not Instagram worthy. That's what I thought might happen. 1 second. We'll look a lot better if so we have full body to get rid of this. You okay? Okay, she wants to stand.
Yeah.
She's like, fuck this.
Happy.
I always got faith in the people I work with.
I really love that I can look at myself like that.
Who's most attached to it all, of them all? Models. come closer. Slightly to the right. Your left? Yeah.
My left or your left?
Your left. Anytime I say left, it's your left. And I say right, it's your right. It's funny because I'd be like, oh, to the left. They go right. I'm like, Nero, I literally pointed it. She's like, yo, your side.
Thinking way too hard.
I think like this, but I don't. The problem is the flash gets overpowering, so the light kind of gets canceled out. Let's try again, though. You're probably wondering, why do I sit? How did we get here? Move to your right. Because it's only the mirror. Actually, might get you a couple shots in this. It's not bad. And without the red light, a couple ways to shoot this. You're just gonna give me some time because I gotta play around with it. I'm gonna get some different effects going. Do I have another? No, I don't. The only thing I can do is use a flash for that. That's fine, whatever. I don't want to waste so much time. Okay.
Is that okay?
1 second.
We can do more standing up before.
Are you okay? No, listen, I'm fine with it. I'm just going low. But, yeah.
What should I do on my arms? That's the biggest part that we haven't talked about.
It depends on your pose. It depends on what you're going for. I don't know your style yet. Because just because you say you want to be a bad bitch doesn't mean...
Yeah, there's all kinds of
exactly. So, I have to be mindful of giving you a pose that's like this.
Yeah.
Versus it's like mad, yeah. So I'm like, I kind of just have to see like, what are your go-to poses and then kind of go from there. To kind of seem like I might have a sense of it, but I'm not sure yet. So just give me like, maybe 3 more and I should be able to have a better idea. So obviously if you're thinking about arms right now, you could do like one of those.
That's a good way to start. Once I start rolling, I'm pretty good at it.
You did say that, and I don't apologize, but I understand. Move this to the side. Yeah, see, it just cancels all of that. I say, you over the, don't. Not awkward queen. I might tat that on your skin. I missed my moment. I see stuff that I'm trying to capture fast enough. This is between zooming in and not zooming in. Idea for that shot that you just gave me.
Squat.
Okay, squat. Squat master squat. Flex.
Yeah, everything is quick because I want Megan to stand on
knees
for Christmas. So.
Gotcha.
Ooh,
there we go. Like I do this once a year. You'll never catch me squatting again. Well, I'm a too many songs to not have all that dead space. You used to see Cutie Pie. You can squat, yep. Now, CC every girl that I see. CC. Come on, stand up. Thank you. You're coming closer. Yeah, come closer. Yeah, 1 second. Let me move this light. Woo. We can squat again. At this moment, I will blast this shit. Too soon, don't do it. Risa Blitter. Well, on the subject, you sure? Fuck it. Then we're gonna go back like Cobra or Prep. Take it, that bitch do you dirty. Wipe her ass. In detergent, no. I know you ain't a pimp, but pimp, remember what I taught you. Keep your heart, 3 stacks. Keep your heart. Keep your heart, 3 stacks. Keep your heart. This girl is small, 3 stacks. This girl is small. A lot better. Turn this down some. Damn, I'm. This. No, like, you're fine. Like, I want to move you so I can get the turn, but eh, it's whatever. I'm not going to do much for this, but whatever. Just right around here. Yep. I see you worry about your.
Oh, my eyes.
Oh, that's. Would like, because I have the. Okay, I was gonna stay forward so this can hit your face. Your eyes are completely dark because of shadow.
Oh, yeah.
So.
As long as my face is cute.
You'll see the photos. Wanna do? I'm gonna use this off center. That's fine. Put your hand that's down on your hip.
What, okay. Down on my hip?
No, right. Your right hand on your hip.
Right hand on my hip.
Yeah.
Okay.
Go across like that. Whew. Kind of fake once your leg out, but it's not gonna happen. both hands. In your face? Ooh, nope.
Oh, okay, sorry.
There you go. You're fine. No, yeah, I know. I try so hard. At least you're shining. Where to Beyonce? I was just about to ask you for a head tilt. Thank you. I look you, I look like that.
Cute.
Yeah, I was give you the, not fish eye, but.
Yeah. Oh yeah, that's the thing about lashes. That's the only thing about them. That's really cute. I like that, yeah, I like that too. Oh, that's so cute. Yeah, I like that one too.
Yeah. I can get you, the, what you call it, the, I can actually do it, give me 1 second. Running out of time though, but it's fine. It's gonna be strong light, but it should.
Well, yeah,
whatever, shoot for the music video.
Okay, alright.
Oh, not really need. I shouldn't say need, but liking the heels. If something better than, you know, something better than.
I didn't wear heels. I'll show you the dress that I have in mind. I have these Converse that would go. They're chunky though. But if you want me in heels, like, and just go with the, oh, we have this little in between. I'm getting something that slips nice on and off, so I just pop on some sandals. I got wet feet, so most heels are not really comfortable.
There we go. Of course.
It's like a rarity to find pills that are like comfortable, honestly. Wearing them, like, now.
There's apparently hacks to make them easier to wear them.
And also, I have to order everything like online because there's not really a lot of stuff to shop in our area. So
yeah. Whenever you're ready. I really don't want everything on one side like that. And I also gotta get this or. Who's a couple? Come forward, some. Don't be afraid. as your phone goes off. Go for it. And the one thing that people used to hate about me, Trace, it takes so long to do stuff. Yeah, I'm experimental.
Yeah, and you have our best interest in mind. That's awesome.
Thank you.
Already from this house going, I will definitely go again.
I definitely appreciate that.
I love showing, sharing stuff too. You know, all that good stuff. I love supporting.
Hopefully next time I'll have like an iPad or something that you can see as I shoot. So like as the photo's going, you can go beside me like, oh my God, I want that, and you can star it, and now I know for sure that either I continue that way or that will be the definite picture that I will send you.
Yeah.
So
Marissa just, also is interested in doing a shoot with me. Yes, so yeah.
She wants to do this aesthetic. I have to change the back or get
a because like the stuff that you posted on Insta with the brown and the colors.
Yeah. She said she wanted to do that. Yeah, and then nice. And she was just giving me complications. I'm sitting there like, I'm not saying we didn't have that conversation,
yeah.
But what did we discuss?
Yeah.
And she went down the list. I'm like, okay, it's not a thing. So right. I'm going to charge X, Y, and Z because it's a business thing.
Yeah.
If it's just you want girls shooting, well, now I got to figure out who's comfortable because if somebody random came in here, they're not going to feel comfortable shooting you with you and her within the hour span. So I was like, now I have to figure out if we do that shoot, it's chances are it's gonna be like $50 per person, which she's advocating. She's looking for like 4 to 5 people. Mm-hmm. So I'm like, okay, cheap end.
I don't. Josephina should be interested because I'm always down for the
call. Side note, because this is my last thing. The thing that people don't really know, if you just ask photographers, maybe in a higher end, we generally do give you guys rates if we bring other people. So if it's like a $300 shoot, and it seems like it's from one person, most cases, if you just be like, yo, I'm bringing that in thirds now, because you just split it between your three friends. But then there you go. You got your photos, their photos, and.
Yeah,
but most people think, oh, by myself. I'm like, that's a you. If you want all that time to yourself, that makes sense, but hey.
Yeah, that's why I've really been trying to get out of town more and stuff like that, to make more friends and stuff like that. I have friends, they're absolutely gorgeous, but they're not, this is not their type of thing, for sure.
You might be able to change your mind.
I love pictures, I love memories, so.
I'm probably gonna give you guys a photo shoot for the music video. That way you have more than just a, you know, music video. I'm still wrapping up how I'm gonna do certain stuff, but yeah, let me not, because I have places to go to. I will be here forever. All right, let's test this out. Let me test this out, see if this works before you start posing and be like, I thought my pose was. Damn, I obliterated that shit. That's crazy. Not what I expected. Have an idea. How much will it work? No idea. If this works, it's a miracle way.
Miracle.
I mean, hey, like, Manasia shot. Some people thought I shot that at night. I'm like, that was in broad daylight. I just dimmed down my camera, so it looked like it was in the dark. I have it way too close to you.
Close and personal.
Technically, it should be that way.
Yeah.
Technically. I definitely said I want to try something different, so let's try that. That light. So let's go back.
It feels so hard to be out.
Oh, that works. but those had to be flipped. That's the only issue, and I can't really bring that. So I'm gonna need you to turn your body.
Mm-hmm.
I know I'm probably not your good side, but it's, yeah.
Luckily, I got out of that habit of having a good side. Like both sides of my face.
Good.
I have a favorite side, but I do. I'll do
it.
I think he's like that for Christmas.
Man, work out for this shit. Yeah. I did a couple squats today. I'm like, oof. I'm trying to get ready for freaking next 2 weeks. Issues. I just need it slightly brighter in that side of the face. Let's try one more time. Okay. Of course, you're gonna listen to the music. She's like, bend it over, bend it over. Now she's bent over. If you're gonna do it, scoot over to the left arm.
Scoot over to
back.
Okay.
There you go. Okay, a little too far. Right there. Let's see if this works. I can brighten that. Try this setting. I like it better the other way. Actually, before I continue, before you keep going, do you like it like this?
Yes.
Okay.
Oh my God, I'm such a baddie. Thank you.
So they're like, lighting wise? Yeah, but I can make it darker.
So all my photoshoots kind of have like the same aesthetic because they were done with the same person, you know what I mean? Like,
so
it has like a 90s type of...
Like I said, with me being experimental, if you're like, okay, I want a different shoot in comparison to the last one, just say that because then I will either put you over there.
Right.
Different color backdrop, or we can even try that little fancy to make you look like five different versions of you. So I am very up and down the scale. I honestly don't have a particular shoot that I wouldn't shoot. The only thing I would definitely say is though, if it was anything with like middle fingers or smoking or guns, you can have them. I'm just not. So that's it. Other than that, I shot half naked. Kind of this before.
Kind of.
Just more so the leather, but not the idea. Okay, I haven't done that. And if we're doing that aesthetic, then I would have gave you a slightly different. I got horns in my head.
I didn't have time to stop at the store.
It's fine, because I can just makeshift some horns on your head. So it depends more on the shot.
Yeah.
But I can makeshift some horns. I still got to get a ring light and then we're done for the day. A couple of these, ring light, and we're good to go.
Okay, that's great.
Nice to know we're past.
Sorry, I'm trying to figure out where
I'm. Oh, yeah, go ahead.
can I squat again? Will the light be okay?
If you squat, go this way. So so your face is hitting the light, and so it's easier to see you. All right, you're talking about squatting, right? Ah, my head went, what? What you mean? Just turn this way. I'll just brighten it. One of those now. Just to compensate for the distance. Can you focus on the face though? There you go. Oh, I lost it. Seriously, camera. I don't got time for this. Yeah, I missed the red, but it's fine.
This is cute.
This is cute.
Too close, too far. Okay, I can see myself.
Okay. That's what I thought. You gotta be the other way because you got a lot of red. Switch! See? Real ass man, real fuck by the bitch. That's what it is. There you go. And so I have a large backdrop. Is that green? Oop, did that twice. Damn, hold on.
Sorry.
My fault. You are dark. Not a good one.
I'm excited in general, so I promise you more.
Want anybody in my shoots as of the last like year or two. So
we're not starting here.
I'm like, my track record so far seems good. I would say if anything, maybe didn't like one or two of my edits, but overall, yeah. Shots, for sure. Yeah, that's a lot better. Close up of that. Yeah, let's try that again. You never really heard the Jamaican version like that.
Right, I'm like,
welcome to, in Safford, I'm a DJ, yeah, it's on my list. Gotta look away. Let's see how that looks. Chin up, looking towards your shoulder. So your chin's gonna be towards your shoulder, going like this. That works. Look down. Ha, I love that. I want it closer though. Me personally. Get that close. Oh. Thank you. This thing hates focusing on faces. All right, stand up, get this ring light, and we's good. Go ahead. All right, I'll go get yelled at later. Simon, we ain't talking about degrees. Now who gonna follow me? That's a lot of footage I gotta go through now. The work. If anything, also gotta get you like a little video of you like posing. It's like a minute or two, like full body then close up, and that's it. Okay. It's both gonna be a minute.
Tell instructions again because
I ain't scared. Just gonna give me a minute because I ain't got everything ready right there. Like I have one in my head right now with the ring light, but I gotta make sure the lighting is everything. I have you sit. Yeah, I'm gonna have you sit.
Okay.
For me.
I can walk in heels, I guess, so that's good.
For how long, though? It's the real question.
I think as soon as we're done, it's coming off.
I bet.
I almost forgot. It's comfortable, but come on, slide over.
What's that? Okay. Well, come on. There you go. Bedroom effect. That might actually look nice if I just give you. Woo. Don't look into it. This one is really, this one's bright because it's reflecting. Yeah. It's not fully bright right now, but yeah. It's like quarter way. That is a quarter way brightness. See how that looks? I can't tell from my side. Yeah, holy bright. Then I just completely destroys everything. I told you don't look into it. I did. I warned you. Consequences at that point is you. I see that light. I hope it's a good light.
If I see lights like this, then I'll start getting nervous.
She said, I'm playing Among Us for real. Don't want that. No, sire.
Pretty confident.
Oh, that's the reason why, because that shit's over there in the corner. It's like, why is it so bright on that one side? Yeah. Yeah, I heard you. Make sure I get what I want. That brightens it, because you're still on, so you think. Sit up for me.
Sit up?
Mm-hmm. It's right there. I just need a little bit more light on this side. That's part, it's a little too harsh. And this is the only issue I hate with this light. I don't want to call it technical difficulties. It's just, I see it, I understand how to get it as I keep doing stuff. What should I just kind of do? Ah, that's what it was. 1 second. That's what I meant to do for you. Seriously? One party is not gonna work. I wanna do it, or I wanna drop it as is, but I don't wanna drop on you.
Yeah, I wanna be nice.
Of course not. So I'll just leave as this. Can you not?
I can
look into the night?
I
can. Okay. You sure you're good?
Yeah.
Alright. I just don't want you blind. Fans. Okay. Look towards that way for me. I should do it. There we go. See, from one angle is better. I'm gonna have your head turned up towards that way, and that should do it. I always do that. I just don't know why. When I put it down, it could be literally right in front of me. Like, I don't know. I mean, I gotta move around. Oh, I do like this a lot. Just gotta make sure. Keep it dark. Maybe slightly closer to you. Bless you. That was a damn it, I just realized I'm not on center. Chin up for me. Well, you got what you asked for. For sure. Maybe a little closer. I'm not going to be that close.
That was good.
Yeah, I was trying to be that close. Chin up some so I can see here. I'm gonna show you how two different looks you just gave just by raising your go like this. Oh, I guess you can use the hand. That's fine. Okay. You can use the hand. It's fine. It works. Actually, curl it. Yeah. No. So keep the pose, but your eyes look this way, over towards this box. Your head.
Sorry.
Just your eyes look towards this way.
Okay.
Ideally, where your face is looking towards is look towards that way with your eyes. I don't want too much white on your. So go ahead. And yep. I'll take that too. All right, I'm supposed to show you.
Oh, wow.
That's why I said, yeah. With your head down.
Yeah. I still like it, though.
I figured you still would, but.
Oh, yeah, that's fire. Fire. Hi, y'all.
That was before, and those are those shots. I'm going to do it one more time, because I'm going to actually turn that light a little bit more towards you. And then we're good. Even more red in your face. Come on in. Actually, let's do this instead. Ooh, I are fucked. So, let's go where I would stand at. I rarely do this because of how harsh the light is. Well, I mean, it's actually pretty nice without the light. Oh, I can't unplug that because that's attached to that. Yeah, the struggles. I'm actually going to move this. You're a brave soul.
I'm a soldier.
Okay, what's that group? Destiny Child. I was like, yo, not gonna call her name, it's something else. Oh, I love that. Damn, this is how I get stuck. All right, a few more photos of that and then we can call it in. Cause I'm gonna get stuck on that shot. And I'm like, no, more. Fuck, you know, ooh. Problems with me being a photographer again with this.
This is a fire mix
up. Thank you. Even though I didn't create it, but I found it. Look towards that way from. Ooh. I don't know if I want. Nah, that looks crazy.
If you put it on the side of my eyelash, it shouldn't go past it.
Yeah, but I wanted to make sense. might do it. Yep. Damn, I'm stuck here. So you face that way, you can touch your hair, going like that. Yep. And then earlobe, earring. Thank you. You don't gotta like shine it, but I'm saying like play with it so you'll be like kind of. It's a lot of side poses on the chin up. There you go. Ooh. And then obviously look towards here, but don't blind yourself. Look at a queen. Take all of these. All right. Go.
Oh, so pretty. Oh, I love it. Oh my god. Yeah. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. Yeah. Oh my god. You can actually see how my eye color in that. That's phenomenal. Yeah, I like those ones too because I like these dark and scary sometimes. Oh, these are so fire.
Like I said, you'll get them. I have a moment to get to my laptop.
Yeah. How many am I going to be able to pick for you to ask? I'm super indecisive and I need to know.
Right? How many that you can pick? Yeah. I won't know until I go through them and then figure it out. But
right, just give me
a... So for editing wise, you'll get 10.
Okay, perfect.
If you want more, obviously, you just pay for more. But if you want them as is, without the edits, it's like, all right, you know, you get them. That's all. All right, the small favorite I might, yeah, I should ask. You're staying in Binghamton. How far are you going? Because I don't want to go anything that's like off detour.
I'm also called Josephina now, let me see. I don't know exactly, I have her address. I don't know where. Yes, no, I'll show you.
Okay, I was gonna ask if you could drop me off of work.
Yeah,
I appreciate. I said, like, no time over.
No. And I do want to get out, though.
Go ahead. And I'll step outside so you can change your clothes.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Let me go ahead and take this off.
Yeah.